We shall study the rank of the matrix of non-square matrix. The problem is like this. Find the rank of the matrix A is equal to 0, 1, 3, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, minus 3, 1, it is 0, minus 2, minus 1, it is 1, 2, and then 0. This is the matrix having the 4 rows and 4 columns. Then, in the solution, net A is equal to, you make the entries of the same numbers, 0, 1, 3, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, minus 3, 1, 0, minus 2, minus 1, 1, 2, and then 0. Here we have totally 4 rows. This is R1, this is R2, this is R3, this is R4, and this is column 1, this is column 2, column 3, column 4. Therefore, M cross N is equal to, it is 4 cross 4. M cross N is equal to M number of rows and N number of columns. So, M number of rows are 4, R1, R2, R3, R4, and N number of columns are C1, C2, C3, C4. Therefore, we can call it as, that is 4 rows into 4 columns. It is called 4 cross 4. This is also square matrix. This is also called as square matrix. Then, we have to find the rank of this matrix means, we have a choice, that means we can operate R1 on R2, R3, R4, and then R2 on R3 and R4, and then R3 on R4. Therefore, 3 stages you have to carry out in order to find the rank of the matrix. Then, step by step, one by one, we shall go. The first step we are going to take here, we must see that the first number, this must be the pivotal element. As I said, the leading element or the pivotal element should be always non-zero number. But here, coincidentally, this number happens to be 0. That means it is supposed to be non-zero number. So that you have to reset the matrix. Either you are allowed to interchange any 2 columns in order to expect that number as non-zero number, or any 2 rows you can expect. So either any 2 rows or any 2 columns. Now let me go for one small interchanging, any 2 columns. Here the pivotal element. Pivotal element that is equal to A11, that is equal to 0, but it is supposed to be non-zero, this number. This number is supposed to be non-zero. Hence, we can interchange any 2 columns or any 2 rows. So I take the chance of these columns, I am going to interchange. Let A is equal to, this is 0, 1, 3, 1 will be taken in the second column, and 1, 0, 1, 1 will be taken in the first column. That is 1, 0, 1, 1. And here I will do that 0, 1, 3, and then 1, and remaining 2 columns as they are. Minus 3, 1, 0, and then it is minus 2. Minus 1, 1, it is 2 and then 0. So now this is R1, this is R2, this is R3, this is R4. We have to operate the, now your element, this one is called pivotal element, and these three numbers are supposed to be converted as 0 using the elementary row operation. But here the pivotal element is non-zero, and these three elements we have to make them as 0. You have an advantage in this problem, that is second row first element is already existing as 0. That means you have some advantage. You need not to do elementary row operation by the first element on the second row, so that it is already coincidentally it is given itself in the problem as 0. Therefore you take that advantage, and then you can operate between R1, R3, R1, R4. Then this can be taken as R1 minus of R3 affecting on R3, and R1 minus R4 affecting on this is R4. Like that, if you take, that is equivalent to this matrix comes to be first and second row will remain same. There are no changes in that. 0, 1, 1, 1, and here it is 0. Due to this operation, R1 minus R3, R1 minus R1 minus R3, this is minus 3, R1 minus R3. So this is 3 minus 0, that is 3, minus 1, and then minus 2, it is minus of 3. Next is R1 minus R4, this is already 0, R1 minus R4 minus 1, R1 minus R4 minus 1, R1 minus R4, that is minus 1 is there. Then what is next to be done? Now here this is your pivotal element, that is 1 pivotal element, and these two elements you have to make them as 0. By the, that means you are taking the chance of operating first row on second, third, and fourth. Whereas already first row has been done, then second row which was given first element as 0 in the problem itself, so that we were not supposed to convert that number as 0. It is already 0. Then now we take the chance of second row to be operated on this, and then you have to make these two elements as 0 by disturbing the second position by keeping first position as constant. Therefore here 1 is there, you must get minus 1. Therefore you must write R2 plus of that is 1 by 3 should be R3 affecting on R3. This is one operation, and R1, that is R2 to be operated on this R4, R2 plus R4 affecting on R4. That's all, because 1 is there already, minus 1 is there, simply you have to add it. But here minus 1 we must expect, but 3 is there, that 3 we have to remove. So that 3 we have to remove means we must get minus 1, so that division by 3 to the whole row. Therefore we can expect in the next step as that is A equivalent to first two rows will be same, 1, 0, minus 3 and minus 1, 0, then 1, then 1, then 1, and next is 0, that is minus 3, that becomes 0, that is 1, 1, this is 0, R2 plus 1 by 3, that is R2 plus 1 by 3, R2 means 1, and 1 by 3 is this one, that is 3 cancels, 1 plus 1 is 2. Therefore 1, 1, 3 cancels, plus 1 means it is 2. Then 1, this is 0. Next is 0, we made it as 0, and this one R2 plus R4, R2 plus R4. R2 means 1, R2 plus R4 means this is 0, and then R2 plus R4, that is 1 plus minus 1, and R2 plus this one, this is also 0. Therefore, here the next operation you are supposed to do, this becomes the pivotal element. You have to make use of this number 2, and you have to make the corresponding column element as 0. Corresponding column element as 0 means you have to show this number as 0. But coincidentally, during the calculation itself, this number is already become 0. Therefore, you need not to operate from third row on the fourth row, because our aim is to make this number as 0. Now, this is the end of the procedure. Then, rank of A is equal to R of A, that is equal to number of non-zero rows. Number of non-zero rows. In the last row, all the four elements are 0. Whereas, first, second, third, they are containing at least one number as non-zero number. Therefore, we can write it as totally non-zero rows are 3. Therefore, rank of A is equal to 3. R of A equal to 3. Next example. A is equal to 1, 3, 1, 3, 9, 3, 4, 12, 4, 3, 3, 1 is there. Find the rank of the matrix. Here this matrix, how it looks? This is a non-square matrix. First three problems we have solved as square matrices, but this one is a non-square matrix, because here this is given as 3 rows and 4 columns. Column 1, column 2, column 3, column 4. There are 4 columns, but 3 rows are there. This is non-square matrix. This is a non-square matrix, so that you have to calculate, or you have to take the elementary row operation. Elementary row operation, first row on second and third, and second row on the third one. That's all the operation, row operation procedure you have to do that. Okay, here's the solution. Directly I will take, this is R1, this is R2, this is R3. So, fortunately, this is pivotal element. This is already non-zero number. Since it is already non-zero number, then you have to take simply operation on this. I will take this minus 3R1 plus R2 affecting on R2. 3 is there. I must expect minus 3 in place of the first element of the first row as a pivotal element. You can do like this. Otherwise, R1 minus of 1 by 3. R2 affecting on R2. In any way you can do that, because both are correct. Then R1 minus plus of R3 affecting on R3, because 1 is there, this must be 1 is there, this is also 1 is there, you must expect in the previous position as minus, this is affecting on R3. Therefore, how this is to be elementary row operation procedure in this problem, it is to be operated. That is, A is equivalent to, first row is same, 1, 3, 4, 3, second row this becomes 0, minus 3 R1 plus R2, minus 3 R1 plus R2, 3 3s are 9, that is 0, because minus 3 3s are 9 means with minus and plus 9, this becomes 0. And 3, 12, this is 0. 3, this is minus 3 R1 plus of minus 3 R1 plus R2. 3 3s are 9. So minus 9, that is minus 6 is there. And next value, this is 0 we made. And next is that is R1 minus R1 plus R3. Minus R1 plus R3 means this becomes 0. Minus 3, 3 and 3 both are plus. 1 you are going to make it as minus. So addition gives us 0. Then minus, this is also 0. And here this is minus, this one is minus R1. That is minus 3 plus 1. It is minus of 2. Here also you have an advantage in the form of you need not to go for the next row operation, because first row you have taken on the second and third, you are able to get these values. Now you are supposed to operate from the second row and then you have to make this element as 0. But coincidentally this element is already 0. So therefore this is 0 and these two elements as 0. So top to bottom operation, elementary row operation procedure is over. In this problem also you have an advantage that you need not to go for one more operation. Then what is the rank of the matrix? So rank of A is equal to R of A is equal to number of non-zero rows. Number of non-zero rows, that is equal to number of non-zero rows is equal to here all the three rows are containing at least one element as non-zero number. Therefore, rank of A is equal to, that is number of non-zeros of 3. Therefore, finally, you can write it as rank of A is equal to 3. That's all. And I shall take one more problem in the same fashion, but number of rows will be more and number of columns will be less. Example, find the rank of the matrix A is equal to 1, 2, minus 1, 2, 3, 3, 3, 5, 4, 2, 1, 5. So in this problem you can see this is R1, this is R2, this is R3 and this is R4. This is C1, C2, C3. There are 3 columns, that means m rows means 4 cross 3. This is also a non-square matrix. So number of times you have to take the elementary row operation means R1 on R2, R3, R4 and R2 on R3 and R4 and R3 on R4, like that. So 3 stages you have to carry out in order to find out the rank of the matrix. Let us see how this behaves. So first chance, that means anyway it is a pivotal element is non-zero number. These 3 numbers you have to make them as 0. These 3 numbers you have to make them as 0 means by the help of 1. Therefore minus 2 R1 plus of R2 affecting on R2, because 1 is there, you will expect minus 2 here and addition with this plus 2 gives us 0. Otherwise R1 minus of 1 by 2 R2 affecting on R2, that also gives us 0. Therefore minus 2 R1 plus R2 affecting on R2 makes us 0, and R1 plus R3 affecting on R3, because 1 is there already, minus 1 is there, simply addition. Minus 2 times R1, okay, minus 2 times R1 and plus of R4 affecting on this is R4. Then A is equivalent to first row will be same, that is 1, 2, 3, and second row this is 0, minus 2 R1 plus R2, that is minus 1, minus 2 R1, that is 6 minus 6 and it is minus 1. And next is, this is 0. R1 plus R3, this is 5. R1 plus R3, this is 7. Next is, we made it as 0. Minus 2R1 minus 2 plus R4 minus 3. Minus 2 means minus 1. This is the end of the procedure. Now your pivotal element is, this is minus 1, and you have to make these two elements as 0 with the help of this minus 1. Okay. So what are the row operations you are going to consider here? That is, minus 1 is there with the help of this starting procedure. Previous row was disturbed. This is R2. Then that should be 5 times R2. 5 times R2 plus R3, affecting on R3. Next is, this is with the help of this, this is minus 3 times R2 plus of R4, affecting on R4. Then A is equivalent to, A is equivalent to 1, 2, 3, 0, minus 1, minus 1, 0, and 0, between these two numbers. Okay. Minus 5 R2, minus 5 means this becomes 12. Then 0, and this is also made as 0. Minus 3 R2 plus R4, minus 3 means minus 9, this is plus minus 10 it is. Minus 3, 3 is 9, minus 1. Addition gives us minus 10. Now this is your pivotal element. So pivotal element, and this you have to make it as 0. Here 12 is there. You have to take like this. Here you must get plus 10. That is 10 divided by 12 R3 and plus of R4, affecting on R4. Because minus 10 we are not going to disturb, but we will remove this 12, and with this minus 10 simplification it must give us, that is 0. Therefore 10 divided by 12, with this you can make this element as 0. So what is the final form of that? That is, A is equivalent to, first 3 are same, 1, 2, 3. Next is 0, minus 1, minus 1, 0, and then 0, it is 12, 0, 0, 0. This is made as 12. Therefore, R of A is equal to total number of non-zero rows of 3. That means, here this is 4 cross, 4 rows and 3 columns were there. Rank is not equal to the higher number. Rank is equal, it may be equal to the lower number, or it may be less than that. Here, number of columns are 3, therefore rank 3 and less than that. It cannot be 4. That is the concept which is theoretically in the matrices that has been proved. So with this type, we have studied so far the rank of the matrix. I shall write some few problems for your practice, so that you can go for the extra problems in that. And then I shall discuss the next topic. Find the rank of the matrix. First example, 8, 0, 8, 1, 3, minus 1, 3, 2, minus 3, 6, 2, 4. Next problem, 4, 6, 2, 2, 3, 1, 1, 4, 1. Third example, 2, 1, 3, 6, 3, minus 1, 1, 3, minus 1, minus 2, 3, 0, minus 1, minus 4, minus 2, minus 7. In these three problems, you can get a more perfection by trying the calculation through elementary row operation method, the rank of the matrix. This is 3 cross 4. 3 rows and 4 columns are there. This is 3 cross 3 and this is 4 cross 4. There are 3 problems of different varieties I have written. You practice and then see that how these 3 matrices can be discussed for the calculation of the rank of our odd number and then even number combination, and then even number and then odd number combination, and then even number with even number as last one. That means non-square, square, 3 cross 3, square, 4 cross 4. These 3 problems you can practice from that topic. So the next discussion in this one is that is called consistency of the solution of system of nonlinear equations. Consistency of the system of nonlinear equations using this elementary row operation method, we have to solve for the unknowns. So what is the meaning of consistency of the given system of nonlinear equations? That is the meaning, consistency and not consistent. That means we will be given, in the previous lecture we were discussing about the 3 equations with the 3 unknowns. So those 3 unknowns, we will take those 3 unknowns, and from those 3 unknowns we will calculate the rank of the coefficient matrix and the rank of the augmented matrix. Then we can find the solution for those system of linear equations by comparing the rank of coefficient matrix and the rank of augmented matrix. If the ranks of both the matrices are same, then we can say that the given system is said to be consistent, otherwise it is not said to be consistent. If it is said to be consistent, then we can say that solution exists we can reconstruct the equations and then we can solve. This is for the topic, what we are going to discuss is test for consistency and hence solve the problems. So this is what we are going to do that. Solution of system of linear equations. Solution of system of linear equations using consistency, using consistency through rank of coefficient matrix A and augmented matrix A, including the values on the right side of the system of equations as constants. So we will include that column also. Then we can find out the rank of the matrix. If these system of equations are going to define as consistency, if the ranks are same, then we can consider solution exists. Otherwise, solution does not exist. Now, what is the consistency of the system of linear equations? We shall define this consistency of the system of linear equations as follows. Consider the system of linear equations the system of linear equations as a11x plus a12y plus a13z equal to b1 a21x plus a22y plus a23z equal to b2, a31x plus a32y plus a33z equal to b3. So these are the three equations with the three unknowns. For example, this is I have taken for example, that means three equations with three unknowns. You can extend the concept for four equations with four unknowns. Therefore, this can be written as Ax is equal to b. Ax equal to b means that is a11 and a12 and a13, a12, sorry, this is a21 and a31. A12, a13, a22, a23, a32, and a33, and multiplied by unknown x, y, z, that is equal to b1, it is b2, it is b3. So b is for this and a is for this coefficient matrix. Now we will find the rank of these two matrices, coefficient matrix and the augmented matrix. Augmentation means inclusive of the constant values b, that means inserting this column into the coefficient matrix. Earlier coefficient matrix is having three rows and three columns, but augmented matrix means three rows and three four columns will be getting, that is also to be solved. Then how this is to be solved, let me explain by solving the notations. Anyway, that is system of linear equations as one, and this is equation number two. To find the rank of A and A B augmented matrix, we use elementary row operations. Elementary row operations such that if R of A, that means rank of A is equal to rank of augmented matrix, then this implies the system of equations, the system of equations are consistent, implies solution is possible. Solution is possible. Otherwise, solution does not exist. This is what the procedure. So based on this procedure, I will take one example and then I will prove how this consistency can be studied in order to prove that rank of coefficient matrix and rank of augmented matrix will have to be compared, and if both are same, then we can say that they are said to be consistent, then the solution exists. Let us study by taking a standard example by the inclusive of three unknowns and then three equations, so that how we can write the system of linear equations solution. Okay, then those solutions will be for the system of three linear equations with three unknowns will be like this. For example, I'll start. The question will be test for consistency and solve the system of linear equations that is x minus y plus 2z equal to 3 and x plus 2y plus 3z equal to 5. 3x minus 4y minus 5z equal to minus 13. There are three equations you have, and with the three unknowns. Three equations, these are the three equations and three unknowns. Unknowns means x, y, z. So from these three equations you have to apply elementary row operation method by taking what is coefficient matrix and what is augmented matrix. In the solution, let Ax equal to b be the matrix equation. Be the matrix equation such that you have to write like this. That is A11 is 1 and minus 1 and plus 2. Next is 1, next is 2, next is 3, and next is 3, next is minus 4, next is minus 5, and column is x, y, z, and right side column matrix, that is 3, 5, and minus of it is 30. So this is equivalent to your equation, that is standard matrix equation Ax equal to b. Then this is called coefficient matrix, and if we insert this, it is called augmented matrix. So we will calculate the rank for both the matrices using elementary row operation procedure. Okay. Then, first of all, to find the rank of A equal to, that is 113, and then minus 1, 2, minus 4, 2, 3, and then minus 5. Okay, here we have three rows, that is R1, this is R2, and this is R3. There are three rows. This is your pivotal element. So pivotal element, and then you have to make these two elements as 0. These two elements are 0 with the help of pivotal element. Then this is 1 is there. So you have to write, operate on these two rows, then you have to make them as 0. So what is that? This is minus R1 plus R2 affecting on R2. Then minus 3 times R1 plus R3 affecting on R3. Therefore, elementary row operation procedure is multiply by non-zero number to one of the two rows and simply add it to the remaining. That is what the procedure you have. Okay, then you have to consider the next series of terms. That is A is equivalent to 1, minus 1, 2, 1, this is 0. And then you have to write what is the operation between these two. Okay, then minus R1 plus R2. Minus R1 means this becomes 3. Minus R1 means this becomes 1. This is 0. And minus 3 R1 plus R3. Minus 3 becomes plus 3. This becomes minus 1. Minus 3 means minus 6. And this is minus 11. Okay, correct? Minus 3 R1, that is 2, minus 6, and plus R3, that is minus 11. So now this becomes the pivotal element, and this is to be converted as 0. So this is R2. With the help of this number, you have to make this number as 0, and previously you have to multiply. Therefore, 1 by 3 R2 plus R3 affecting on R3. Okay. Then A is equivalent to, that is 1, minus 1, 2, 0, and then 3, 1, 0, 0, minus 1 by 3, R2, that is 1 by 3, sorry, plus 1 by 3, 1 by 3 into 1, okay, and minus of 11, This becomes 33 minus 1 minus 33 divided by 3. Hope it is correct. That is 1 by 3 R2 plus R3. 1 by 2, 1 by 3 means 1 divided by 3 into 1 and minus of 11. 3 is the LCM, that is minus 33. This becomes minus 32 by 3. Therefore, minus of 32 divided by 3. So, this is the end of the procedure. This is the end of the procedure means you have to declare the value of the rank from this matrix after the elementary row operation method is over. Then, what is the rank of the matrix? A. R of A is equal to, R of A is equal to what? R of A is equal to number of non-zero rows, that is equal to 3, because in the third row also the element is non-zero number. So now your next job is to find out what is the rank of augmented matrix. Rank of A, B, that should be 1, 1, 3, 1, 1, 3, minus 1, 2, and then minus 4, next is 2, 3, minus 5, and you have to put dots like this and include these column elements, 3, 5, and then 13. So this becomes 3 cross 4. But coefficient matrix was square matrix. Now this is a non-square matrix. In the single problem, you are going to study rank of square matrix, that is called coefficient matrix, and rank of non-square matrix to solve the system of linear equations by verifying the condition that it may be consistent or it may not be consistent. So with that procedure, we will solve. We will verify now. You have to find the rank of this matrix. So same procedure you have to follow. What is that same procedure? So here minus R1 and plus R2, same operations, you need not to make any changes in that. Okay, but the effect what you are going to take, it must be shown by the by operating the last column elements. That is the only extra work that you have to show. Okay, minus R1 plus R2 affecting on R2 minus of R1, that is 1 by 3, 3 3 times this one, because here plus 3 is there, plus 3 is there, then if you write minus 3 R1 plus of R3, and then it is affecting on R3, then A augmented matrix is equivalent to, you have to write the same thing here, 1 minus 1, 2 dot dot dot, and the first element has same number, and this number becomes 0, and this number becomes 3, because minus R1, this becomes plus 3, and this becomes 1, the same, no changes in that, and here it is 0, and minus 3 R1 plus R4, minus 3 and plus R4, this is minus 1, I think, minus 3 R1, so this is the second element, okay, minus 3 into minus 1 plus 3, therefore minus 1 remains, and minus 3 R1 plus R3, minus 3 R1, that is plus R3, minus 3 R1 means minus 6 minus 11. Now this is minus R1 plus R2, minus R1 plus R2, that is 2, because minus 3, minus 3 plus 5, that becomes 2. Now minus 3 R1 plus R3, minus 3 means minus 9, 9 plus 13, that is 4, plus 4 you are getting, okay, and the next one is same thing, this is next one is same thing, row operation. That what you have to do, the row operation here. What is that? Whatever you have used previously, same thing you have to take. 1 by 3, here this is the pivotal element and this number has to be changed as 0. 1 by 3 R2 plus R3 affecting on R3, then this is equivalent to, with this operation you will be getting 1 minus 1 2 dot 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 3. This is same, 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 and here this becomes 0 because we made like that 1 by 3. This is plus 1 and this is minus 1 and R3. Now 1 by 3 R3, this becomes minus 32 by 3. Okay. And 1 by 3 R2 plus R3. So here 2 is there. 2 is there. 1 by 3 R2 into 2 and plus R3. That is plus 4 is there. So therefore, 2 by 3 and plus 4. 4 3 is 12. 12 plus 2 means 14. So 14 by 3. This is the number. 14 by 3. Then the rank of the matrix, coefficient matrix and augmented matrix you have to study. So what is that? Rank of the coefficient matrix is 3 already. It is taken. Okay. Then rank of augmented matrix, that is R of A comma B, is equal to number of non-zero rows. This is only for representation of augmented matrix, but you have to read completely as 3 cross 4. Therefore, this is equal to, that is also number of non-zero rows, that is equal to 3 only. If this element is non-zero, then the whole row becomes non-zero row. This is also non-zero row. That whole row becomes non-zero. Then, so both are same. That means R of A is equal to R of augmented matrix, that is equal to 3. Therefore, both are same. This implies the given system, you will define like this, the given system of linear equations, the given system of linear equations are consistent, then the solution exists. Then the solution exists means you have to reconstruct the equations from the row operations which is completed. From that format you have to rewrite the equations. How to rewrite the equations? And then you have to understand what is the meaning of the system of linear equations. What is that? So to find the values of the unknowns, x, y, z unknowns, z, we construct the equations as, we construct the equations as, same first line, x minus y plus 2z equal to 3. Here 0 is there because this row will be multiplied by the column, that is column is nothing but x comma y comma z, means unknowns. Therefore this is 3y and plus z and equal to what? Next number, this is 2. Okay, and next is, these two are 0, only z exists. Minus 32 by 3, this is z is equal to 14 by 3. Like this you have to take. Then it is easy to calculate the unknowns. This is equation number 3, equation number 2, equation number 1. So from this z value you can take. What is z? Z is equal to, on both sides 3 you will cancel. Z is equal to 14 by, it is 32. So 14 by 32 means you can write 2 7s are and 2 16s are. That is 7 by minus 16. Therefore, z is equal to 7 by minus 16. Now you take the second equation, that is y, 3y plus of 7 by minus 16
is equal to 2. You separate the value of y. So 3y is equal to 2 plus of 7 by 16. 16 2s are 32. This is equal to 39 by it is 16. Then y is equal to 39 by 16 3s are 48. So this is the value of y. Put these two values in the first equation, then you collect the value of x. Therefore, x from this equation minus of 39 by 48 and z plus 2 into 7 by minus 16 is equal to 3. This you simplify, you will be getting the value of x. Therefore, x is equal to 3 plus 39 divided by 48 divided by 48 and minus of this is 16, z you are taking minus sign here, then 2 8s are 16, that becomes plus sign 7 by 8. So whatever this simplification you are getting for this value of x, because you can take the LCM is equal to 48, you can write this, and 48 into 3, 3 8s are 24. Then 3 4s are 12, that is 1, 3 8s are 24, 4 to carry, then 3 4s are 12 plus 2 14 and plus of 39, then 6 8 6 are 48, that is 42. This you have to add total. So what is the value? Then x is equal to 144 plus 39 plus 42 you are going to write. So what is the answer then? You add all these three numbers, 4 plus 2 6, 6 plus 9 15, 1 carry, then 5 plus 3 8 and then 4 12 and then 2, this divided by 48. So this is the value of x. You have to substitute all these three values in the equation, that will be the solution. Okay, so in this way we calculate the solution of the system of linear equations by finding the consistency, that means by comparing the ranks of the coefficient matrix and rank of the augmented matrix. If these two ranks are same, then only we will say that it is said to be consistent, and then solution exists. Okay, so I shall continue the problems in the next lecture.